defensively. On the move, Cantor backs in on Mozgov. Cantor, physical. Double team, nice help from Hollis Jefferson. Rebound leaks out to Russell. Surveys, picked up by the veteran Jack, now in his 13th year. Russell, nice head and shoulder fake. The floater. Jack got it.
Is there any other school?
Yeah, there's some others. I can name them. Hollis Jefferson missed it. Mozgov is there to clean it up. Stella Adler.
Keep going.
That's all I got right now.
Which one did you think?
Both. I had a stint at both. Porzingis missed it. Goes down hard. Mozgov.
Incredibly impressive to see what he's been able to do and translate that to the charity swing.
Dueling 8-0 runs. We're all tied up. Hardaway fakes out LeVert for the pull-up. Rips out Mozgov. The box out. Kyle O'Quinn is in the game for New York, replacing Cantor. Screen. Roll. Hollis Jefferson. Mozgov steps through. Timofey Mozgov with a Russian scoop. First win on the road. Losses in Indiana and Orlando. Russell, no look. Carroll gets the step on Lee. Mozgov a three. Too strong. And it's rebound.
First two games for the Knicks. Got some more time in their last game against Boston. Earned the start here tonight.
Mozgov not going to take it this time from three. Goes diagonal. Russell, one dribble and a J. Splash.
Beautiful.
Beasley's defended by LeVert. Ntilikina lines it up. Misses from three-point territory. O'Quinn, two big bodies there. A travel. Picked up his dribble.
And for the Nets, a good break here because you see O'Quinn just bodying up, pushes off of Mozgov and trying to make something happen, but Harris.
Now for Brooklyn. Ntilikina. Using the O'Quinn screen. The flip doesn't go. Mozgov couldn't grab it. Tracked down by O'Quinn. Works hard on the offensive glass. Hardaway a bump. Beasley. Pretty fake. O'Quinn flies in for the rebound. No reset though. McDermott with a three. Three look. He just can't locate his jump shot consistently. Hardaway, when asked about it, said, well, this happened last year. Had a slow start with Atlanta. Shot myself out of it. LeVert. Mozgov trailing the play.
And yes, it's Who Am I?
Pressure.
Presented by Cadillac. A lot of options tonight. Three clues. I was married at a wedding chapel in Las Vegas.
Really?
Wow.
Okay. Next clue.
Quincy
Ace. My NBA debut 7 years ago today. Wait for the last one. Last clue.
What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? What do you got?
44 others have done this before me.
What do you got?
Trevor Booker?
I mean, Trevor Booker? I no. Who is?
I don't
who
know.
Who are we going with here?
My head's totally out of
it. Did I paralyze you with my guess?
You did.
I paralyzed you. And I was incorrect.
Do you know what?
Mozgov.
I was almost going to say this, but I was like, there's no way Mozgov got married at a wedding chapel in Vegas.
They gave it to LeVert.
It almost looked like LeVert was holding down Cantor's arm as he tried to go for that rebound.
Cantor gets his way inside. He can score.